Hello and welcome back to my channel. This is a little bit of a different Krispy Kreme review this time around. I'm actually in Osaka, Japan, and traveling through the train station, I managed to come across a Krispy Kreme. It is Christmas time here in Japan, and they did have quite a few different Krispy Kreme Christmas editions, but I really loved this Santa that they had on sale. Not entirely sure what the flavors are. All I know that it is a cheesecake-based Krispy Kreme. You can see it there. It looks totally amazing. That's why I definitely had to pick one up. It comes with a nice little moisteller to refresh with. But I think that looks amazing. Much better than, unfortunately, the donuts we get back home in Australia. But looking forward to taste testing this one and giving you a cross cut. Now, I actually had a bit of trouble doing a cross section of this donut, as I actually realised I don't have any cutlery. So I sort of just took a few bites out of it and tried to bite it in half. You can see there's a bit of a sort of strawberry cheesecake filling. Not a lot of filling, but it actually doesn't need it. On top is like a strawberry glaze, I believe that is. Like you would get on a baked cheesecake. The beard, I think, is just white chocolate sort of swirls. Beautiful tasting. And just, oh, what a donut. Actually one of the best Krispy Kremes I've ever had. Yeah, really, really nice. Not too much filling, not too much. The flavors on top are all pretty subtle. So, yeah, really happy to have given this donut a bit of a taste test here in Japan, and I hope anyone in Japan watching this somehow should race off and get one. Unfortunately for us back home in Australia, there are other Christmas edition donuts out, which are pretty good, and I have reviewed them on my channel. So yeah, maybe give those a bit of a look. But again, thanks for watching, and I hope to catch you in another video. Merry Christmas.